Manufactorum still holds.
Some Imperial Guard units made it here, after all.
They cannot hold for long. We must hurry.
What's that servo skull doing?
Trying to deliver a message. Must be damaged. The seal of the Inquisition. Interesting.
What is the Inquisition doing here?
We're about to find out.
This is Inquisitor Drogon. I need urgent assistance at Manufactorum Ajakis. They're after the experimental device. The device is safe for the time being. I've drawn them off. But now I'm trapped. If I die, you must keep the device out of enemy hands. Or he'll be unstoppable. I needed more time.
Experimental weapon.
We need to find the Inquisitor before the orcs do. Keep moving. Remain alert.
Machine God by joining corpse removal crews at your designated evacuation center.
Captain, look! The orcs must be operating that crane.
They will not stop until they break through that gate.
We must disable that crane.
Marines! forward. Clear out the orcs.
Managed to power that cannon.
Even a single shot will blast right through the gates.
We cannot allow that. This is Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. Identify yourself.
This is Corporal Antioch, sir. That is... my lord.
I need access to the Manufactorum, Corporal.
There is a service lift in the hangar directly below where you drop the cargo, my lord. We can meet you there.
Stand ready. We will be there shortly. Titus out.
Marines!
Cannons and bits!
The lift is this way.
Corporal Antioch, we are in position.
Excellent, Captain. I'm sending the lift up now.
Granting access. Authorization, Astartes Ultra.
Orcs! An entire horde!
Antioch, hold the lift. We have orcs inbound.
Oh, no!
We have word that an Inquisitor is in the Manufactorum.
Yes, Lord Drogon. We have not seen him for several days. Has the Liberation Fleet arrived, my lord?
The fleet is still en route, Corporal. The Ultramarines are here as a vanguard, to cripple the enemy and secure the most valuable assets.
I see.
But the facility and its Titans remain secure.
All I can say for certain is that no Orc has breached this gate, my lord.
Contact Lieutenant Mira. Her unit is establishing a bastion in Hab Center Andres, and your support craft now have a viable approach from orbit.
What of the Colonel and his staff?
They did not survive.
Here we are, my lord.
My thanks, Corporal.
Oi, keep that muzzle clean, Guardsman.